how does the public use this building? So most people who come through those doors are going to be here to pay water trash bill, whether they're going to be here to get an over-the-counter building permit, or they're going to be here because they have a question with their water bill. So that's really the whole front entrance. This, the whole area is that 90% of the traffic that comes through this building will be able to come right through the door, you know, address whatever needs they have, and they can kind of be in.
So this is the admin quarters we have. I'm over here. We've got HR and my assistant. Right now we have Chris Burkett over here who does all of our grants and special projects. And then over time as we grow, if we bring on an assistant city manager or a deputy clerk or another HR person or whatever it is, we have some growth points these offices can go into.
So with Shaw Solar, the city pays $4,100 per year for 5 years, and then we have a balloon payment of $15,000 in change on day one of year six. We'll have ended up paying about $35,000 for this. Out of the box, this display is about $45,000, but Shaw is able to take all of the federal tax credits that are no good to us, and they can take RECs, which are the renewable energy credits. So they basically take all the tax credits.
Quite a design feat. I think it took our contractor, Mr. Hansen, and the architect and engineers, a lot of folks, months to figure out how they were going to do that safely for everybody. So I think it's great. We had at least one, I think maybe two rooftop units in this area. So again, we had the skylights. We kind of had this hole in the roof, and we thought, we already got a skylight. Let's really do something impressive here. And just because this is where the public's getting but still trying to bring the room acoustically a lot more pleasant. Like when you speak in when I'll show you guys next door, it's a little bit uncomfortable. Your voice feels like it doesn't travel at all. So we brought in what we call the cloud feature, and that's these 4x4 panels that are down. And not only have we built in the lights and the HVAC and everything else into those, but they really serve the purpose of being more acoustic and moving. And then, of course, I think that makes the room look awesome. It just really gives it kind of a whimsical, fun feel. And then the meeting space itself, I think right now we have about 70 or 75 chairs in here.